If it's just looking, window shop away. Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
I'm getting a car. Something next to the Duke, that's me then. Just try going over here because I see a red door. I don't know what it does, but it's red. Am I in the right way? Courtyard. No, I am not going the right way actually. I'm going back and then to my left. Are you kidding me? I just came back here for no reason. Nope, nothing happened as always. Oh, well, I'm not even in the right place. And that's the exit, that's what that is. I can't get out there. I'm supposed to go through there. I'm assuming I have to go upstairs. The second floor, and then use that key. Okay, well, let's see if I get this. What just happened? I don't like that.
So we
I didn't even see it.
So you finally came to see me.
Ow! So mean! You can't be serious!
serious. Why are you doing this? I can't
breathe.
Put those arms down! You really want to kill me?
So, this thing above loads me after he goes back to normal.
Why? Why would you do this?
Sick of bugs.
Crystal torso. Okay, well. Ooh, bruh. I wonder if she finds out that her children are dead. By her, I mean the woman. The tall lady. I wonder if she finds out, like, they're dead immediately, or she just knows when they're dead. Very interesting. Oh, massive joy. Does this just lead into a door? Okay, I'm assuming we go out more. Okay. I don't like the noise. Wow, I unlocked it. But where am I? I'm all the way at the beginning? Oh my god. House is so big and so confusing.
Cassandra? Cassandra?
I killed her.
No! How much blood and sweat do you think it took to raise those daughters?
Probably a little, because
you
not so well.
An impossible debt.
Okay. Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
What exactly else do you need?
Seeking something in particular?
Yes. Did he? He doesn't have anything new, huh?
Pay me no mind. Mm-hmm. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Come back over here, which is over here. Go upstairs, which I think the stairs are over there, or right here. And then I go to my right, and I keep on following back. Okay. Hello.
The entire bloodline of House Dometresk is done in by the likes of you.
Angel mask, maybe over here. See stairs and the floor. This is the stairs down. Yep, it seems to be stairs going down. Oh my god, I'm so confused. Do something out here, or in here, this room. I'm assuming the courtyard. Yep, she's in the courtyard. That's a dead end. Thank you.
not fun to be in here.
Maybe she will be in the cannon. What do I do in this prison, though? I don't put anything back. Five bells ring of this. Wait, what? Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. Oh, is it just hitting the things? Five of them, I'm assuming. Oh my god. Is it just in this room though? That's I hate this. It doesn't tell me, it give me enough information. Nothing in there, I guess. I'm assuming they're not all gonna be in this room alone. Until it'll be. Is that a bell? Yeah. Oh, so the bells can be really small. There's big ones and small ones and what seems to be normal. Big. I think that's so exciting. That's interesting. And good to know. Wait, how many do I have? Three. I have three. If you come up here, is that what this is? Yes, it is. Four. That's four. Right? One, two, three, four. So there's one more. Somewhere around here. If I can see that. This window, is it? I don't think there's another one. Or what window? There's so many windows. Do you think we can fit it a window? I don't know. I have four right now. That one, and right here. This one. No, on top of that. Oh, yeah, hello. I remember you from yesterday. Oh, okay, wait. Oh, I was already upstairs. Wow. Bruh. I was looking inside the house. I wasn't expecting it to be outside. Did. deal with them. That's probably part of the lore. I would assume so if they have little notes everywhere. Lockpicks? Oh, you can, so it's one lockpick each. Oh, a rifle. Not even to do much of this. To be more. Did I not go? Or did I just... Was I not? Oh. That was every shot for me. Yeah.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Since I only have the Mask of Rage, that's what goes in there. Wow. It all fits. Shall I leave now? Nope. Oh. Now it opens, huh? I don't know what I picked up. Can I go back? Yes, I can. I'm gonna go visit the Duke real quick.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Seeking something in particular?
Yes. That'd be cool. I think I might sell this, actually. The gun. I don't really...
This is all an investment, Ivan.
Lockpick, no. Okay, I guess I'm only gonna sell that stuff. That, wait, let me see. Okay, that's a lot of money, but.
Ah!
Currency. Thank you, because I don't know what it's called. Use that though. I have $19,000.
Pay me no mind.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Wow, I'm free into some other part of the castle. Oh my god.
You ruined everything!
Ah! If I can move.
Looks like your outside matches your inside memory. Something witchy.
Every last morsel!
Me
arose again! Succumb, Chaos!
You're the one who's cursed.
I'm good on health. Take.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
I'm not gonna be reading these notes, by the way. Just so you know. To go to a cave? I'm guessing that's what they want me to go. That doesn't really make sense. What did I take? I closed it. Okay. There's nothing in there. Whack. Anything here? They have gunpowder in there. What? How does that... Okay. Good flask. Nope. Key. Nope. Other key. Treasure map. No. Let me think it through then. So what we have here, well, and the house. Let me make sure I can't examine this glass. Nothing at all. I see that. Seems to be important. Treasure map. Dungeon, kitchen. Oh, I was probably supposed to have done that beforehand, huh? select that. I just see this lady. Okay. I'm gonna try to do this. Very, very small thing. Let me see what I can do. Can I put anything in here? No. Doesn't make it. Can I just like shoot this please? Oh my god. Bruh. I was not expecting that either. I was just... Oh my god. Yeah, you were right. You were completely right. I thought very small brain didn't work. Oh god. I can't believe
that. Hear our voice together as one in reverence.
What the hell?
We call on thee within the endless dark.
Okay,
as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end.
Find, like, key or
in life and in death,
to
glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Oh, hey, wait!
The flask. The flask had, I think, a symbol on the top left, it seemed. That one right there. Had a symbol. I don't know what the hell it is. I don't know why I said is like that. Okay, I guess I just can't open it, so never mind that. Can I open my items? Yes, I can. Examine. Look, yes, flower looking thing. That. I think it's that. Okay. I'm assuming just steal stuff from them. That doesn't help me. They're full of good flats. Yeah, I did try that out. It looks like a raccoon thing. The symbol from the other Resident Evil. But I don't know exactly what it looks like either, to be honest. I don't remember. Oh wow, there's a dead body just hanging here. That's neat. Really simple, by the way. You were right. I was thinking it too complicated. I thought about it too much.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
I see what seems to be a body in there. Like a woman's figure, but an adult. Head.
That flask seems to contain her head.
How does that...
No. What?
Roses...
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village.
Oh, yeah.
Go and seek out the man who lives there. And we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fuck Joker.
As you wish.
They're gonna buy from you, though. You got more stuff, finally. Extra baggage. Pipe bombs. Christine Man. Pipe bomb, the actual thing. Goodbye, mine. Rifle, hide, mag. Okay, I don't need that. Sheik rest. I guess a pipe bomb is what I will buy.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Damn, it goes up in price by 1,000 each time you buy it. Okay, that was the only one that...
Have a wonderful adventure.
The wing keys go for the gates. I'm assuming, maybe not all. Everything is locked from the other side. I was in the military. Me, as in the character, obviously. Lockpick! Very silent. I'm gonna have to fight something soon, I bet. Break. Oh, I can't break it. This is where I, like, from the very beginning of the game, isn't it? Yeah, wait. No, we have? Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, do not enter. I could have shot this before, huh? I did not have a gun yet. Out the window. Oh gosh darn it. Jump scare. Wow. No jump scare, I guess. Really? Nothing? 04. Wait, 06. God damn it, that scared me. I knew it was coming too. I just kind of look out the window. Wait. Would it be like this? 07-04-08? Okay. 07-04-08. I need to get up. Let the door open for my dog. But I can't. Oh. 0. Wait. No. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so I can just go from here. 07-04. I heard something, and I bet I'm gonna get either killed or jump scared. Right now. Again. 19. Gas handle? Oh, wow, I got a gun. Another pistol. Did I waste money on? I have two guns. A fully automatic. Okay, yeah, that's a lot faster than the other one. This is better. The jack handle. Oh. Metal scrap, not rusted scrap. More completely. Okay. So, I can craft sniper ammo. Pet bone. Okay, I'll be back. I gotta open up the door for my dog. So he can be very annoying. You tell me about the first scimitar thing. I don't know how the health bar works in it all. Like that, I don't know. Can I not do that as I go? Item. Oh, that's what I was pressing. Switch these. And then this one goes over here. And then look how neat it is. Now I have the good looking pistol right here. And then there's just two little things missing. Not very cool now. Okay, I guess there's no way to do what I was trying to do. What did I pick up from there? Oh yeah, Jack thingy. Hold on. What does it do? Oh, it lifts it up. Oh my god. I was trying to look for my phone. And then that happened. Which was nothing. Dead. I didn't need to use that. Not that. Oh, of course I didn't pull out the right one. It's just my new last one. Perfect crystal skill. Nice. Okay, so I go back now? I'm assuming. But let me make sure I have everything. standing on the leaves. This is yellow. I hear a chicken. A chicken! Oh my god, it's still alive after everything happened. I died at least 20 times. The chicken is still alive. Very cool. Very cool. Very cool. What? Where the heck did I go? Okay, well, I'm gonna set up at the ceremony site again, I guess. That's how I remember to get it. Is it one of those things with that one key? I don't like it here. I probably should have just went the regular way. There's the thing up here. The well. There's a well, I swear I saw a well here somewhere. Go. You offer these ghosts a warning to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. It's a cute little girl. There's a well in here. Maybe. Red chimney. Where's red chimney? Wait, yeah, it's through a cave from what I heard. But from what I read, anyway, not heard. But unless it's in this village somewhere. The last door I opened. I don't think you're talking about this one, because I think it's a little delayed. It's this. I don't see red, I see green. But I'll go in here just in case. Oh, this is where I came from, isn't it? I came out through there. I came in here. Saved it, and then I left. I hear a beeping. Green wide door. Okay, I need it. Okay, hold on. Red chimney. Oh look, red chimney. Yeah, it's this one. This is a red chimney. Another one. With a red chimney. I'll see here, yes I can. Okay. It's locked in the other side. Of course it is. Oh, yes, you're right. I did come to here and then there was a ladder. Yellow ladder. Well, there is a yellow ladder. Watching. That's pretty nice. He just died. Sacrifice 2 ghosts to Mother Miranda. February 3rd. Offered wool to Mother Miranda. She instructed I find her a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. What for, I wonder. February 8th, no message from Mother Miranda. Get the livestock, won't stop their ruckus. February 9th, I was instructed to take the items to the cave church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. The great four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. I'm assuming my child. She whispered something and touched the child. I can't explain it well, but the child turned into a white crystal. then she... I couldn't help but speak up, and I asked her why she did such a thing. Mother Miranda just smiled at me. This is the chosen child. She will return to her original form no matter what befalls her. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal. Oh, so the woman, I'm assuming the son, and two other people. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal in a flask, and they left. I forgot to bow to Mother Miranda before I fled. I'm still shaking. What did she do? What is that child? I don't know. What is the child? The winged key is just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it a whole. Make it whole.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
The Duke. Thanks, by the way. I probably would have not figured that out on my own. I'm assuming now I just leave from here. Because he said I gotta go talk to the Duke. There's a whale over here. Down here. So, to the right. Go forward and then to the right again. Well, as broken seems, well, we. Merchant, which is right over here. Beds. Okay, yeah. I don't think that.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Okay.
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
Beneviento. Oh, that's
none of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate.
I fight child? Is it a child? I hope it's a child.
The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
Girl, never mind.
It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters.
It's so confusing. I swear, her... Or she?
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project... Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Well, okay, so... There's the lady. There's the child. The witch. And then some dude that looks like the Death Slinger. So that's where I'm going to go. So I'm going next. Those who have treasure. Treasure.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Okay. Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service.
I got first class.
Please do come again soon.
I think he likes me.
Ah, yes, yes. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
That's not what I'm thinking. What is he talking about? Oh, the Duke's kitchen. Fish, meat. I don't have anything of that sort.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
I wish I had stuff so I could upgrade my other pistol.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Water. Can I, like, track it? I can't. Oh, so red means currently searching, which I'm assuming I haven't been there. Or I guess I haven't searched everything. And blue means I've already either been there or gotten everything. I don't know exactly what it means, but it's one of those. Oh my god. Hold on. I'm trying to go through this house because it has treasure in there, but I can't. I'll go back to the dude. Do you want me to do something with this? Because this is a wide door. This one? This wide door? No, this is open, isn't it? Yes. Oh, this one. The one is the right next one. Probably this thing is most likely gonna break me in like a duck event. Oh no, nothing happened. Wow, I'm surprised.
Ethan.
Hello.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
I don't like how this is going.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Yeah, you're dead, so stop saying everyone left you. Oh wow, there's rats.
Am I losing it?
We're gonna have to end it here. Bye bye. Bye bye bye. It was nice having you here.